I don't know if you guys have seen Captain Frank yet. He's the other captain I work with up here in Sarasota. This is one of his boats that he runs charters on. He's bringing it up here for a buddy to do an Airbnb for the week. And I guess the engine won't turn over now, so we're going to tow it back for him, and then he gets to deal with all the crap of owning a boat, like maintenance. I think we'll just do a side tow out of here. Let's do it in reverse. And once we get out of the channel, then we transition to a stern tow. Tow is a little low. Might be able to reach it. It's really low down. Nope, can't reach. I'll just go off the bell cleat here. Keep it simple. Soon, once these dock lines come with them. He didn't say anything about it. But we'll take them just in case. Not like the boat's gonna need it while it's here. morning, Mike.
Thank you.
witnessing boat, towing a boat for another towboat captain, because he knows the things that I need to know. So, even though he's not here, told him it's going to be a starboard side tie, boat bow in, that tells me exactly what I need to do to get the boat set up before I even get in there. And it's little things like that that make my job easier. So if you ever find yourself needing a tow, that kind of information a towboat captain very much appreciates before they get into the dock. Don't tell me as we're pulling into the dock which side it is. You give me a heads up, I can get things set up when we first tie up. It just makes my life a lot easier. And anything that makes your towboat captain's job easier is a good thing. I just gotta make sure I get the boat at the right dock.
Captain, you wanna come around me? You can. I can move over.
I believe it's the one right next to the kayaks. There's a lift and a dock. He sent me the address.
We don't have local knowledge, so we're taking it slow and easy, so if you show me the way.
Yeah, it's the one right next to the kayaks there.
Copy that.
I don't have any lines set up. We're at the other dock there on the other side. Not to crash into the wall there. I think we're good. It should be pretty good. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.